Settle down. Settle down. Settle down, everyone. I know you have your heart set on a turkey dinner with all the trimmings. But we all decided to get the most food for our money. And that is 2 cans of Spam. But we spent the extra money we saved on a special treat for you. We're going to have some Irish folk music. So let's give a big homeless shelter welcome to Shamus O'Shanty O'Shame.
There's nothing like singing on a full stomach. And may your holiday today be full of pink hearts, yellow moons, blue stars, and green clovers. I'm going to start off today with a song about a man named Fluther, the patron saint of the poor and severe groin injury. And it goes like this. Old Fluther took in the poor. He fed and clothed every bum at his door. He kept them safe and he kept them warm until he contracted syphilis from a Dublin whore. And the syphilis spread into his brain, and old Fluther became slowly insane. And one day on a cold night, he left on the gas and everyone died in their sleep, and that's it.
You gotta be a little bit more sensitive.
Well then, how about a song about leprechauns, huh? A pot of gold, a song of hope, something like that. It goes like this. Sean, Sean, the leprechaun, he looked for his gold, but it was gone. He looked high and he looked low. He looked out on the freeway and, oh no, he got hit by a bus and knocked right out of his cute little buckled shoes. And he was paralyzed from the neck down and moved to a home for vegetables on the outskirts of town. And one night a crazy-ass janitor molested him in his sleep and he died. That's it.
I mean, good. No, one day at a time, Billy.
No, man, I can't take one song at a time.
Bye, Billy. See you later.
He was our biggest success.
Well,
5 years of sobriety out the window. Mr. O'Shame, I implore you, sing something to lift these men's spirits.
Okay, I've got just the song. You, sir, what's your name?
Jerry.
Jerry, how are you, Jerry? Jerry, come on up here, son. Jerry, do you feel like there's days where you just want to end it all?
Yeah.
Yes, you do.
But we worked very hard with Jerry, and he now realizes that there's a lot to live for.
I'm going to dedicate this next song to you. It's called Keep Looking Up. Just when you think that your life's a curse, just remember, Jerry, things could always be worse. So you live in a dumpster, and you have Crisco in your hair. When it comes to lice, Jerry, you're a millionaire. And people should love you, but they probably don't. And your luck may change, Jerry, but let's face it, it probably won't. And you'll end up here in a mission with a bunch of indigent freaks, and you'll contract TB and you'll die. There you go.
Are you crazy? All you're doing is singing songs that depress them.
All right, gentlemen, there he is. Grab him. Come on.
Oh, no.
Okay, Shamus, it's time to go back to the home. But what's going on here?
Last night, this turkey hitched a ride on the Prozac truck. Yeah, we didn't miss his little bed check this morning.
Well, I'm no ordinary turkey. I'm a butterball. I'm the king of the butterballs. Gobble, 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 gobble.
Yes. Come on,
oh, my breasts are delicious and tender. Oh.